How to develop pioneering interactive technologies? How do people think, behave, and interact with each other? And how do people interact with machines? Welcome to Interaction Technology. My name is Berend. I'm a second year student in Interaction Technology at the University of Twente. I have four reasons why I chose for this master. The first one is working with many different disciplines. I work together with electrical engineers, designers and computer scientists. Secondly, it's because you can use state-of-the-art technology, technology that's available here on the university, on the campus. You can work with them, you can use them in your projects. You can't have them at home. Third, it's because you have a lot of freedom in your courses. If you want to become a designer, you can take more design courses. If you want to pick more computer science courses, you can do that. Actually, you can choose to become the interaction technologist that you want to become. And the fourth one is the direct impact that you can have on people, their lives through technology. One example that I really liked was working with a three-dimensional screen, and we used it to analyze whether a radiologist could use it for diagnosis of a CT scan, so a human body scan, and see whether he could more quickly find any trouble in the scan. His hands were tracked so he could point within the model. It's really nice to touch a domain and to see whether you can bring a solution with technology. Do you want to help me create the interactive innovations of the future? Come visit us here at the University of Twente. I look forward to seeing you soon.